So on the eve before signing season, a lot of stuff happened, not including the Coyotes. Before the draft, all signs were pointing towards Kevin Bieksa heading to San Jose. That deal never happened. Mm-hmm. Turns out, though, Bieksa did end up going to another Pacific Division rival.
That's right.
Not
Ryan
the Sharks.
Kessler.
Yeah.
Well, he gave us a really big hint on Twitter.
Mm-hmm.
Quack. 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 See where I'm going? The Canucks. They have traded defenseman Kevin Bieksa to the Ducks for a second-round pick next year. Bieksa has a year left on his contract with a cap hit of $4.6 million. He spent his entire 10-year career in Vancouver.
It's obviously been a difficult process the last few weeks with with my family going through this, trying to decide where we're going to be heading. There's a lot of misinformation out there in the media, but obviously San Jose was one of my choices, but Anaheim was always at the top of my list and one of my main choices. And, we tried to make the best decision for our family and for my hockey career.
Well, it frees up a little bit of money for us. We're going to look at some options on defense now for tomorrow. So we're ready to go, and we'll just see where it goes.